Hi, YT. It's your girl Shanisha Marie, and I'm back to come to you today to talk to you about a chemical peel that I have been using for maybe about 2 months, and it's from the Makeup Artist Choice website, and it's called the Mandelic Peel. It is a very mild peel, unlike the TCA peel. It's a little bit softer, a little bit less abrasive, but I have enjoyed using this peel. I went to the website because I seen some of the results of the TCA peel, but I did not want to go as drastic of a look, or I did not want to use as drastic of a peel as the TCA peel. So as I start going through reading the various different peels that they had, the Mandelic peel kind of reached out to me and was suited more for me and what I wanted. Now, the reason why I chose that one, and I wasn't sure if it was really going to work for my specific needs, is because all of my life I suffered from ingrown hair. I have went to various dermatologists. I've spent a lot of money on different gels and creams like Vanna cream, bleaching cream, different creams to get rid of my ingrown hair scars. And just to show you guys, like right here, all this on the side, all these markings, all of this under my chin and neck. And over here on the sides here is basically scars. Not really scars, but it's where the ingrown hair still grows out of my face. And a lot of times, every time I went to the dermatologist, they were saying basically the only thing besides the expensive creams and gels that I have used to kind of slow down the process of the hair growing back was permanent electrolysis. As you know, insurance will not cover that because they feel that it is cosmetic, and 9 times out of 10 you can end up with more damage, and then I would have to pay out of pocket. And it's like burning your skin, and it could cause more damage. So nonetheless, the Mandelic peel is what I choose. I feel like I've seen drastic results. And again, this is a slower peel. It's not going to take the whole skin off at one time. So I am pleased. I don't know if you can really tell the difference, but I feel like if you look at some of my older videos where I don't have on makeup, and you see me now where I don't have on full-fledged makeup, I think you could see a major difference. So I'm going to show you what I have. And this company, the Makeup Artist Choice, I think is the bomb. And I'm going to tell you why. But first, let me show you what I started off with. When I first made my order, of course, I ordered, when I first started off, I started off with a 15% peel, and I gave that one to my mother-in-law, but I do have the 25% peel, which is here. But I did have the 15% peel, which was in a little bit taller, skinnier jar, and I suggest that if you are going to start off with any type of peel, start off with the lower grade first, and always do your skin test first to see if you're going to have any type of reaction, allergic reaction to the peel, which I did a skin patch test. You will only want to leave this on 3 to 5 minutes tops, period. Don't go any further than 3 to 5 minutes when you're using these pills. Please take heed to what I'm saying. 3 to 5 minutes only. No exceptions, okay? But before you actually put the pill on, you want to start off with your cleanser or clean skin. I love this cleanser. It's the bomb. So I start off with the cleanser. And once you do the cleanser, you want to do your prep. This is a large bottle of prep. I ordered this secondary once I started really getting into my pills. And as you can see, this is probably going to last me like a lifetime, because I only put a little bit on my little cotton swabs here and cleanse my face to prep. So this is going to last me quite a while, and it's very, very inexpensive, you guys. I think this, if I'm not mistaken, was $7.50. So you can actually go to the Makeup Artist Choice website to look at the prices. Everything is under $10, especially for the starter sizes like this. They're usually like $5.50, I believe. And then your cleanser, your prep, and then you take a Q-tip. I like to take a Q-tip, and then you apply this all over your face where you need to apply it, 3 to 5 minutes. And as you see most videos, some people take the baking soda and warm water and put it on. After that, you have your toner and cleanse your face. And that's how you do your peel. I have the shea butter oil to help rejuvenate the skin. This is a big bottle. I think it's $7.50. I love it. It's the bomb. It really helps rejuvenate your skin, keep it from being all dry and cracked. But one thing I did get after that was like the Mandelic Serum. This you can use every night when you go to sleep, when you're not doing your peel. And this will help exfoliate and kind of peel layers off nightly. And this is safe, it doesn't burn. And again, every night after you wash your face, you can apply this, go to sleep, wake up the next morning, wash your face. When I say this leaves your skin feeling like soft like a baby's butt, you will be touching your face like, oh my God, I did not know my skin could be so soft and so like moisturized and just so beautiful. I love this serum. It's amazing. But not only is this company like, will they answer any questions for you, is every time I place an order, they sent me free gifts. So my first order, they sent me the vitamin A free gift. And when I use this, after I wash my face every day with the Mandelic cleansing cream every day and put this on, oh my God, I just love it. It's the vitamin A and D oil. Love it. And this was a free gift, you guys, for my order. And so since I've started this peel, I have reordered my cleanser, I have reordered the toner. Again, I upgraded my peel from a 15% to a 25%. And each time I have received a free gift. So on my last order of toner and cleanser, they sent me the DMA cleanser. I tried this out. It's an amazing facial cleanser. I love this. So of course, when I go to reorder, guess what I'm going to be getting? A bigger cleanser. Love this stuff. One other time, I did a reorder because, you know, I keep getting the small cleansers, and I think my next reorder I'm just going to get me a large cleanser because I really do love this cleanser, and I probably will get a large toner. They sent me the Bulova cleanser. I like this one. But if I had to choose between the two cleansers, free cleansers that they send me, I really like the DMAE cleanser a lot better. I just like how the texture, how it feels. This reminds me of a moisturizer. And that's good, but I like cleansers that actually feel like it's cleaning my skin. And I think that's why I like the DMAE cleanser a lot better, because I feel like it's really cleaning my skin. And then another free gift that I received was this moisturizer. And I'm sorry, I'm going to put on my glasses while I'm trying to front for you guys. Y'all know how I'll be trying to do it, right? This is the Green Tea Pomegranate Moisturizer. And I love this moisturizer, you guys. This, I apply every day after I cleanse and then apply my toner. And then when I don't want to use my vitamin A and C and E moisturizer, I apply the pomegranate one. This company, when I say when it comes to skincare, is the bomb. It is the bomb. So, even if you have amazing skin and you don't want to do chemical peels, ladies, I say try, especially ladies of my age, who are 40, pushing 50, I say go over to Makeup Artist's Choice. Get the sample size. You don't have to get the big ones just in case you don't like it. Get the sample size. Try some of these products out. You can't go wrong. They're amazing. They really are. And for African American skin, like, they are amazing. And I had combination oily to dry skin now. When I was younger, I had severely oily skin. When I say I've seen a tremendous difference in my skin, not only for the peel to, you know, try to get rid of my scarring, but just their products are just amazing. And so I feel like you can't go wrong, and they're very inexpensive. Like I said, if you can't afford to get the large sizes, you know, get the trial sizes. But I mean, by the time you keep getting trial sizes, you can afford to get the larger sizes. But the thing is, what I love about the company is every time you do get, you know, even the smaller sizes, they send all these free gifts for you to try. And they, so far, they haven't sent me the same free gift twice. So I love this company. Try it out. You can't go wrong. And hopefully this helps someone. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment, ask, leave me a question below. I'll try to answer you as best as I can. And if not, please contact Makeup Artist Choice below .com, and I'll leave the link down in my description bar. Check them out. They are an amazing company. And by no way, I purchase all this stuff with my own money. And I guess the proof will be in the pudding, if this stuff is going to work over time, or am I going to step up to another pill. But right now, I'm very satisfied with the Mandelic. So I hope you ladies enjoyed this video. And until next time, God bless and have a good day. Bye.